So in the edit tab, you have multiple options you can choose from. First one being pan mode. This is mainly to come back from any of the other options you choose. Next, we'll talk about the magnifying mode on a different page. This allows you to better see the text on the page. Next, we're going to talk about area selection mode. This can be combined with multiple options on this in this tab here. First off, the copy mode. So let's say you only want to select a specific area of your page. You can decide to copy this to a new page and it will copy it to a new page. Next, you can also choose to rotate your page left, right. You can even choose to horizontal flip it, vertical flip. You can also choose to rotate it a specific angle, as shown like this. You can also choose to move your page up to page 1 or page down, as shown here, page 2. If you do not want to use these options here, you can also just click and drag to change your page order. You can also choose to remove your pages. You can choose to remove current page, which will move. You can also choose to remove all pages before current page, remove all pages after current page, remove all pages, and you can also choose to remove selected pages. You can also choose the next option being crop selected area, which works with the area selection mode. If you only want to use this area, for instance, select it, use an area selection mode, and then use crop selected area to crop the area, and it will replace the page you were working on with the area you selected. You can also choose to erase selected area, as I will show and demonstrate right now. Select your area you want to delete and simply click erase selected area, and it will erase your selected area. Lastly, the option I'm going to talk about in the edit mode is resize. Now, this is to resize your pixel amount of your image. So simply use this option here and click apply once you're done. And as you can see on my image, it hasn't changed much, but this image has gotten 79% lighter. This is particularly good for using high quality images, as they are usually very large.